العزة والكرامة والبلد والتاريخ والكفاح. هذا الشعب اللي ذرك إيطاليا.
I have no status. We've defeated Italia. I am Italy. I am the son of, and we've defeated Italy. And I'm the son of our historical fighter, Omar al-Mukhtar, the leader of the Libyan resistance. We brought Italy to its knees. That's our revolution that made Italy apologize, and it's the same revolution that made our country and made Libya the country it made the country it is now. It's the revolution that made our nation a proud nation. You have to keep chanting and dancing, and be ready. Be ready. Raise the spirits, and let's defeat those conspirators, those scumbags. Hear my people. This is Muammar Gaddafi with the youths, with the crowd. Hear these voices, America and Europe. That's the fruit of our revolution, and that's our people, and that's the crowd. This is our revolution. This is our glory. That's the revolution that has made the country I am with my people, and we will defeat them. This is our land, and this is part of Libya. We will defeat any outside attempt to overtake our country. We will defeat them as we defeated Italy. This is the power. This is the undefeated power, the power that cannot be defeated. Life is worthless without dignity. Life without people like you is worthless. It's our life filled with proud dignity. Keep dancing, keep chanting, singing, and stay up and lead a dignified life and live with this high spirit. Muammar Gaddafi is one of you. Keep dancing, keep chanting, and be happy and be delighted.